Gets it behind after they slide. Again, Cometti with a great look. Save, Turri.
Wow.
Look at that, all the way over to McGill. And Dion there to pop him. McGill loses it, but he draws the flag.
This shot hits Kyle Turri in the knee and ricochets 50 yards into the air. Right off the kneecap. Now, if your knee is flexed and you got some weight on there, it's pretty solid. Here's the penalty, the hold. Dion scrapping as McGill came down with that fly ball.